flip the unit over, and remove 11 5mm screws from the bottom cover. Flip the unit back over, open it up, insert the opener pick between the bottom cover and the palm rest, and gently slide along the edges to pop the bottom cover free. Flip the unit back over and remove the bottom cover. Peel back the tape. Lift up the battery and pull back to unplug the battery from the motherboard. Flip open the locking clip and unplug the LCD cable from the motherboard. Unplug the speakers from the motherboard. Pull back the locking clip and unplug the palm rest from the motherboard. Flip open the locking clip and unplug the touchpad cable from the motherboard. Flip open the locking clips and unplug the daughterboard cables from the motherboard. Peel back the tape and unplug the camera cable from the motherboard. Remove one 2mm screw from the Wi-Fi card. Unplug the Wi-Fi card from the motherboard. Remove four 4mm screws from the motherboard. Lift up the hinge slightly to remove the motherboard. Remove three 4mm screws from the daughterboard. Lift the hinge up to remove the daughterboard. Remove the speakers and unwind the cables from the guiding paths. Flip open the locking clip and remove the touchpad cable. Peel back the covering. And remove two 2mm screws from the touchpad. Lift the palm rest slightly up and slide the touchpad free. Place your fingers on the hinges and gently wiggle the palm rest free from the LCD assembly. Remove one 2mm screw from the keyboard. Gently insert the opener pick and pry the keyboard free from the palm rest. Replace the keyboard and thread the cable through the slot. Insert the spudger and gently push in on the tabs in order to pop the keyboard back into place. Slide the spudger along the tabs to depress them in, push the keyboard down, and let the tabs pop back into place. Replace one 2mm screw into the keyboard. Replace the touchpad. And replace the two 2mm screws. Replace the covering and replace the touchpad cable. Replace the speakers and reseat the cables into the guiding paths. replace the daughterboard, and replace the one 4mm screw. Replace the palm rest back onto the LCD assembly. Put the hinges down. And replace the other two 4mm screws into the daughterboard. Replace the motherboard. And put the hinge back into place. Replace the four 4mm screws into the motherboard. Reseat the antenna cables and the camera cable, and plug the Wi-Fi card back into the motherboard. Replace the one 2mm screw back into the Wi-Fi card. Plug the camera cable back into the motherboard. Plug the daughterboard cables back into the motherboard. Plug the touchpad cable back into the motherboard. Plug the palm rest cable back into the motherboard. Plug the speakers back into the motherboard. Plug the LCD cable back into the motherboard. Place the battery. And plug the battery back into the motherboard. Replace the bottom cover. Push down to snap back into place. Replace the 11 5mm screws back into the bottom cover.